right? As you all can see, it takes about not even 4 minutes to get it to 92 degrees. Thank you.